Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
I've been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
Causing no trouble. All we ask is to keep her.
I don't care what you're doing, all for that. If you're lucky, I don't force you to jail.
Thank you.
By Ismir, you did it. You killed the dragon.
You there. We're looking for someone in Wyvern. We'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information.
Got some good pieces.
Find us in Rorikstead.
There has been talk amongst the gods that you are Dragonborn. Such a thing. Surely that's not possible.
I work for Bellathor, the general.
Watch what you're doing.
Thank you.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Old friend, patron of the great clan, Battle.
Your very lies! And what does the Empire...
What's trouble?
Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing!
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice, the ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom, or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. What else could it mean? You've done a great service for me and my city. Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Prongar, don't be so hard on Avenichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Good day.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? God.
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
Got the man like you? Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Get up there.
They say that vampires attacked the Hall of the Vigilant.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Days I got left on the water. It's where I belong.
I don't buy all that talk. By inheritance, I've been trying to find new air. Take the last trade we did. Some fine cut void salts from the sailors. If you're not afraid of a little exploring, I'll pay good gold to get those salts.
I could run this ship better than that boy who calls himself a captain. Maybe one day I'll do something.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. You've come to Dawnstar at a strange time frame. Seems everyone in the town is everywhere.
time to end this little game.
Way to gut one of those rebels.
I'm tearing everything apart.
You want something from me?
We could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins.
Work hard for the future and leave the past. That's what I'm here for. What are you offering?
Good enough for me. It's the one with the saddle. If you're heading up to Solitude, you should stop to check out the field on your way.
Hey, you mix potions, right? Can you brew me an ale? Fancy yourself an alchemist, hmm? I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow.
Hmm? Sorry, I was lost in thought. I'm planning my wedding, you see.
To join the Legion,
so many details
Ricca.
To work out.
If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here, or you'll end up like Rogvir.
Can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until
traitor.
Your mother comes.
You betrayed us.
You should tell her that her
Get
uncle
on with it!
Betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Advar.
You're all heart, Vivian.
Rogvir. You helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city.
I've been waiting for Rogvir's execution.
By opening
Talk
that gate
later.
For Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't
Stand
deserve
back.
To speak!
Interrupting
no
an execution
murder.
Is a serious Ulfric crime.
Challenge story. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way.
Stand back. Such is the ancient Interrupting an execution is a serious crime.
All lords.
Stand back. Interrupting an execution is a serious crime.
On this day, I go to Sarengard.
If you need potions, head over to Angeline's Aromatics.
Need something? Yes? Need something?
Feel free to make requests.
Some gate guard you were!
I think I expect...
There's nothing like a good song to lift the spirit in troubled times.
Watch the skies, traveler.
Please don't interrupt the court.
Unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights.
Please don't interrupt the court.
We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under my...
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under attack.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
What is it?
Are you lost?
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone who wanders into the castle? Do you have some reason to be here, citizen? Right, Helgen. One of the prisoners, if I recall correctly. Hadvar's alive. I hope that's true. He's a damn good soldier. But he hasn't reported in yet, so he can't exactly confirm your story. In the meantime, why don't you have a chat with Legate Rikka? I suspect we might have use for someone resourceful like you. Not many survived, Helgen. Besides, I'm sure your being imprisoned was all a terrible misunderstanding. Speak with Legate Rikka. She will determine if you are Legion material. You're dismissed.
You survived Helgen? General Tullius told me what happened. Not many made it out alive. I've got a good feeling about you, and I don't often get good feelings about anything. A warrior knows to trust her gut. I'm not going to go through the normal process with you. I've got a little test lined up. Pass that, and we'll talk about you joining the Legion. Is that confidence or bravado? Confidence I can use. Bravado gets soldiers killed. We'll soon find out. I'm sending you to clear out Fort Hrogstad. If you survive, you'll pass. If you die, then I'll have no further use for your corpse. The ancients built many of the fortresses that dot the landscape of Skyrim. Sadly, most have fallen. Fort Harag, we're going to install a garrison there, but first, you're going to clean out the bandits that have moved in. Good, that's what I want to hear. Now go make it happen, soldier. I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day more join his cause. Riften, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take Whiterun.
Jarl Balgruuf.
Balgruuf refuses the Legion's right to garrison troops in a city. On the other hand, he also refuses to... acknowledge Ulfric's claim.
Well, if he wants to stand outside the protection of the Empire, fine.
If it's arms or armor you need, see Beirand in Castle Dower. Bloody good blacksmith, that one.
You, my friend, need practice.
What is it, Khajiit?
along. No more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Yes?
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
I told you, it's the wedding.
That's the real life.
No rough stuff. Just take it.
Three beers down.
Don't sound like much fun.
The orc did frown and bid the elf goodbye. For none could know, 'twas not for show, and someone had to.
Springtime in old Drosmakai.
Gotta start keeping a knife in the boot. Tired of getting disarmed.
Thank you.
effect.
Thank you.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
You might want to rethink that.
Being old's not so bad.
Wonderful.
Daughter keeps me fed. My working days are done.
Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing after a fairy tale.
If Ulfric gets his hand on that crown, it won't be a fairy tale. It'll be a problem.
Don't you Nords put any stock...
Welcome back, soldier. I'm glad you made it in one piece. I'll send men to garrison the fort right away. You did well. I'm impressed. But before we go any further, it's time for you to officially join the Legion. Speak with General Tullius. He'll administer the oath.
In joining
the
Legion,
rebels like to
you'll
forget
be taking an oath
the Empire's
binding
what's
you to the
Dominion
service of the Emperor, and thus to every citizen of the Empire. Changed your mind? Decided you wanted to soldier for the Empire after all. Well then, repeat after me. Upon my honor, I do swear undying loyalty to the Emperor Titus Mede II. And unwavering obedience to the officers of his great empire. May those above judge me, and those below take me, if I fail in my duty. Long live the Emperor, long live the Empire. Welcome to the Imperial Legion, soldier. Just remember, we take care of our own. Once you're in the Legion, you're in it for life. Speak to Baron. He's normally out by the forge. He'll get you outfitted. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Legate Ricca has a special assignment for you.
If Ulfric gets his hand on that crown, it won't be a... Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Traditions?
I thought the Moot chose the king.
Welcome to the Legion, Auxiliary. Listen up. Ulfric's right-hand man, Galmar Stonefist, has located what he believes is the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. We're going to make sure he doesn't get his hands on it. The rest of my men are already assembling outside Corvinjun. I'll meet you there as soon as I finish up here. Don't wait
you're
for me.
Ellicid.
Get to Corvinjun
when the
Moot
meets,
ready,
they'll do I'll the sensible thing.
Pine Moon Cave is down to the southwest, but it ain't fit for exploring. There are stories. Vampires, some say. They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice. shouted him apart.